are these guys? Time to see how they take a punch.
On your knees!
They're not human!
Pathetic American!
Let's see if Stark's shield can hold up to these weapons.
On that, Fritz!
Bucky.
I've got it covered here, Cap, but some guys are pinned down up ahead. Hurry!
Hold the line! Show them what we're made of!
We need to be a bit more hands-on. Dugan, rally some men and secure this room. I need a working radio ASAP.
I'm on it, Captain.
There's something huge up there! I don't think it's human!
Take everything I've got.
What the hell's going on? Since when does the enemy have ordnance like this?
They don't. Yet. This is a different enemy. Get me Howard Stark.
Howard Captain. Captain.
Captain Rogers, HQ is on the horn for you. You can use the radio near the front of the cabin, sir.
This is Rogers. Go ahead. Over.
Rogers, it's Peggy. I've got some last-minute things to go over before the drop. We've confirmed our analysis of the munitions you recovered last night. Howard Stark was able to identify the alloys in the firing chamber as a rare metal found only in the mountains of Bavaria.
No small feat, I promise you.
Our sources were able to narrow down the location to a remote castle compound in the Bavarian mountains. Complex doesn't show up on any of our liberated Hydra intel, so we can't be sure what we're up against. Take a look at the dossier on the table. It contains all the information we've managed to get so far.
Drop from here. Get out as soon as I'm clear.
Yes, sir.
Find a way to take out that gun.